House Radio. N3 Radio in the mix.
It's New York, baby. tastes like strawberries on a summer evening, and it sounds just like a song. I want more berries and that summer feeling. It's so wonderful and warm. Breathe me in, breathe me out. I don't know if I could ever go without. I'm just thinking out loud. I don't know if I could ever go without. Watermelon sugar high, watermelon sugar high, watermelon sugar high, watermelon sugar high. Strawberries on a summer evening, baby, you're the end of June. I want your belly and that summer feeling, getting washed away in you. Breathe me in, breathe me out. I don't know if I could ever go without. Watermelon sugar. It sounds just like a song. I want your belly and that summer feeling. I don't know if I could ever go without. Watermelon sugar high, 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 watermelon sugar high. Tastes like strawberries on a summer evening, and it sounds just like a song. I want more berries and that summer feeling. It's so wonderful and warm. Breathe me in, breathe me out. I don't know if I could ever. And it sounds just like a song.
I want your belly and that summer feeling. I don't know if I could ever go without watermelon sugar.
Talking lately, don't you call him what you used to call me?
1, 2, 3, 4. I confess, I can tell that you were at your best. I'm selfish and I'm hating it. There's a piece of you in how I dress. Take it as a compliment. Don't you call him baby. We're not talking lately. Don't you call him what you used to call. Miss your accent and your friends. Did you know I still talk to them?
2, 3, 4.
Does he take you walking around his parents' gallery?
1, 2, 3, 4.
Don't you call him baby. You call him what you used to call me. Don't you call him baby. We're not talking lately. Don't you call him what you used to call.
Thank you very much. Next song we're going to play for you is actually wrote in 2017 while I was on the tour for the first album. I was in Nashville on my day off, and we went into the studio just to kind of play around a little bit. And we started some ideas, and then I was kind of with the guys that I made the first album with, and we had this idea, and we had like this chorus melody, and it just kind of, it was pretty repetitive. And the Richard Brautigan book In Watermelon Sugar was on the table, and I was like, that'll sound cool. This song became Watermelon Sugar. It's probably the longest it's ever taken me to finish a song. We kind of liked it when we first had it, and then I really hated it for a long time, and it kind of came back and seemed to kind of kept coming back into the mix. So it's kind of about like that initial, I guess, euphoria of like when you start seeing someone, or you start sleeping with someone, or just like being around someone, and you have that kind of excitement about them, and you know. I'm like, you know when you like someone, right? It's like, so.
Tastes like strawberries on a summer evening, and it sounds just like a song. I want more berries and that summer feeling. It's so wonderful and warm. Breathe me in, breathe me out. I don't know if I could ever go without. I'm just thinking out loud. I don't know if I could ever go without. Watermelon sugar high, watermelon sugar high, watermelon sugar high, watermelon sugar high, watermelon sugar strawberries in a summer evening. Baby, you're the end of truth. I want your belly in that summer feeling, getting washed away.
Thank you very much. You have to come into NPR more often, I think. It's nice, isn't it? It's so hot in here. I am wearing a badly chosen jumper, but thanks so much for having us. It's fun. It's fun. Thank you to you, because I'm getting a lot of my vibe from you, right? There's a lot of... Yeah, that little group in there is a lot of, like, moving. Shame on the rest of you. Shame. We're going to play a song next that kind of came together in... I started the album in Malibu, California, and did some of it. It was kind of done between England and a little bit in Japan and a lot of it in California. And this next song was like one of the first kind of through the night, all nighter songs that we did in Bath in England at a Peter Gabriel studio. And I have to give a lot of credit for this one to my collaborator and guitarist and friend Mitchell Rowland, who's sitting over here. He has a habit of not speaking a lot, and then every now and again he'll kind of go like, oh, I have this idea, and he sent me like a voice note, and it was essentially the whole song pretty much done, all the music, and then I kind of went to the corner and sat there with headphones and did the melody and the lyrics and stuff, and it was pretty fast, I think. And it's one that on the record, it's been one of my favorites to work on. We got a lot of incredible musicians to come and play like cello and different stuff on it, so it's been a very fun one. The shame is when I sing the line about me being an arrogant son of a bitch, it seems to be the one that everyone sings the loudest back to me, which is, you know, a little bit of a shame, but is what it is. So this is To Be So Lonely.
Don't blame me for falling. I was just a little boy.
So long, let
Thank you. It's kind of funny to do. I've never really done a show like this before, as I'm sure most people who come and do this haven't. It just feels like you're in the way of you working, so I apologize. But, you know, it's Tuesday. It's Tuesday, right? Yeah, it's Tuesday. I don't have a real job, so Tuesday. It's hard. I lose track. But this is the last song we're going to play. It's called Adore You. It's about a fish, and I just had this fish, and I just really liked it. And that's kind of the whole story behind the song, really. It's kind of, I guess it's kind of similar in the baseline of to Watermelon Sugar in terms of just being about that initial excitement, meeting someone, you're just like, you know, take me. This is annoying. I'm going to regret that probably.
Good evening, London. How are you feeling tonight? My name is Harry. It's a pleasure to see you all. Thank you so much for being here tonight. Thank you for spending some time with us. How are you doing? Good. This is a good start. This is a good start. The O2 is massive, eh? Thank you so much for being here tonight. It means so much to me. How are you doing on this side? How are you doing on this side? How are you doing in the back? And how are you doing in the front? I have one job tonight, and that is to entertain you. I will be doing my very best. You have one job tonight, and that is to have the absolute time of your life. I want you to sing, I want you to dance, do whatever makes you happiest. You're not going to see any of these people tomorrow, so please have the best time you possibly can. Feel free to be whoever it is that you want to be in this room tonight. This is ever since then.
Oh, tell me something I don't already know. To tell you that every single one of you in this building tonight looks absolutely fabulous. You look absolutely fabulous. Now, we played in Manchester a few days ago, and I'm from up there, so that was obviously a home show for me. But I've lived in London for about 7 years now, and I very much feel like I'm coming home tonight as well, so thank you so much for being here, being so welcoming to us, and I think it's going to be quite fun. It's going to be alright. We're going to get through. So, it means a lot to me that you're here. I only have one album, I have 10 songs to my name, so we're going to play some old songs, we're going to play some new songs, we're going to play some songs that you've never heard before. And if you know any of the words, then please do sing along, it makes it more fun for everyone. If you know this one, please do sing.
Child, don't hold it. N3 Radio is a nonprofit teaching platform for non-professionals. Copyright disclaimer under Section 107 of the Copyright Act of 1976. Allowance is made for fair use for purposes such as criticism, comment, news reporting, teaching, scholarship, and research. Fair use is a use permitted by copyright statute that might otherwise be infringing. Nonprofit, educational, professional use tips the balance in favor of fair use.
Well, bring out the gimp.
I think the gimp's sleeping.
Well, I guess you just have to go wake him up now, won't you?
This is some fucked up, repugnant shit.
N3 Radio in the mix.